Part 3 of Bendy and the Dark Revival. King and Jack are not here. It's just me and you guys. So, Fortnite video is in the works. It's gonna be delayed. So, maybe after God of War or a little bit before. Regardless, I gotta make sure you guys have something to watch over the weekend. But yeah. Let's just get into Bendy and the Dark Revival. And we're here. Continue right where we left off. Reload in. Where I'm sorry. We went all the way back. Should we get a little ink demon thing again? If you move your shadow. Oh.
He said the ink demon was dead, but I saw him.
He said the ink demon was dead, but I saw him with my eyes. I did.
I tried to tell them he was up to something. I tried to tell him.
What is upper beds? Holy. Bro, what? How do I get it? What was that? I'm going to die. I I somehow make it to that coffee machine. It's not even a coffee thing? Wait. The thing. Crap. That's not even fair, bruh. Cause bro, what was that? Had to deal with the Piper, bro? Alright guys. How are we gonna do this? how do we get out and then get upstairs? Gotta get her back there and sneak up on him. Or we could just kill him. Let's take him over here. Alright, get him by himself. You gotta strategize it. Where? Oh. Tried it. Alright, so how do we get over there? You guys are coming one by one. What?
He said the ink demon was dead, but I saw him. I did.
Gotta kill him. I just had it. There you go. Oh. Wait, what? I killed all of you. Fires. But I says these because I'm not picking that up. I don't trust it. But I might also have important information. How are you there? Oh shoot. Wake. Ah! There's something. How do I get to this? How do I finish this? Where do I go? What is unlocked? Let's do this. I'm still upset that that's our first instinct is to punch it. I don't know. Alright, so that's all this. The game's getting a little nice there. Wall? How do you get across? All Bo did was flow. Oh, wow.
Our greatest lessons. But still, Ever since we moved in Joy's old things, there's been a strange feeling around Archgate. Like the
chapter 3.
Wandering about, calling out to me.
The machine must endure. What is this dude? I'm guessing. But bam, bam, bop, bing, bop, boom, yeah. That's good. Dang, girl, you fat. Bro, they're growling. Like, why is there so much growls? Sunset elevator. Oh, hi. Okay. Dang. Crazy. Alright. Yay! We're so close to beating the game. We're going up, 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 up. Wait, isn't that all we need to do is get to the upper levels? Wait, what's happening? Why is everything shaking? Why is it shaking? Why is it shaking? Hold on, time out. Why is it why? Whoa! Keepers. Hold on. Hold on, can I get on the door thing? I don't think I like the idea of the thing of ejecting. I'm good. Can I get out? Please. Oh. Nothing happened. I'm just a little shaky. Here we go. Wait, what? Oh! Okay. Ew, what is that? Autosave. Ah! Go on, go down. Crap. Oh my God. I'm gonna go crazy. Oh, last one. Come on. What? What is that? That's... Why is it shooting them? Is that how it burp or something? Can I get out the thing? Why is there so many? That was easy. But also creepy at the same time. Okay. That was something. Can I have a peaceful time now? I just fell down an elevator shaft. Bought a giant spider with little babies with them. I think I deserve a good reward, because my blood pressure is getting a little way too high. Alice?
Alice? Are you there? Alice?
Audrey, where are you?
I don't know. It's dark. I don't know what to do.
Wait there. I'm coming to find you. Just don't move.
Wow. Bendy! I'm not gonna hurt you. No. Bendy!
I believe there's something
in all of us. Joey Drew?
Audrey. Who are you?
Don't you know me? Take a good look.
Aren't you?
Joey Drew? In the flesh. Well, so to speak. Come on up. Let's take a little walk. There's something I want to show you.
When it comes to this game, bro, my adrenaline is
follow me. But mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a psycho, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time, and like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve.
Let's keep going.
Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Jet workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world. Freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there.
Wait, can I grab this for yours? Dang, Joe, you stacked.
Because I'm not the man. I'm just a memory.
Bro, I thought he was cool with that Wakanda forever. What? Bro was 70 years old when he died. I'm sorry if I keep skipping over the notes, but you guys are gonna have to like fast forward on those. Bendy! Please don't leave us this time. No, Bendy! Ugh. No. Oh. I can't just jump. Ugh. Stay dead. Is that humming? Like Alice is humming? Am I tripping? Because that sounds like humming. Like the put them like rules. Not reading all of this, make sure you guys pause. Hiding spot. I want to save my flow just in case I might need it. Let's go to this side. Watch how when I did that, I summoned the flippin' ink demon, bro. It'd be funny, but I would be so upset. I went down here, right? Nope. This where Bendy went? Alright. Hopefully this works. This time I'm gonna get my flow. Sheesh. Could've came out here, but it was too risky and I got scared and blah, blah, blah. How? If, oh, that other sewage here. What difference does it make? OMG. It's down this way. Oh, this is where I literally just came from. Yeah, this is where I saw Joey. Going in circles. Going insane. I know exactly what just opened up. Yes. Back up. OMG. Whew. Nope, I'm gonna stop trying that. So where did all the ink go? Then what did that do? Four more. Norman Polk, like, projectionist. Recording for almost an hour. Come on, Ink Demon, do your thing. Ugh. Might have. First, let me get in here. Alright. When the Ink Demon leaves. Alright. Alright, guys. It's gonna be the end of the video. So, catch you guys in the next one.